Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to another match vlog. Today it's the big one. We're off to Wembley against Man United in the FA Cup semi-final, our second semi-final in the FA Cup just over 4 years. So it's a big day for us today. Can we go one step further and make it all the way to the final on the 3rd of June, which is roughly around about 24 days away from my birthday, so it'd be an early birthday present, even if we could just get to the final today. But anyway, guys, let's get straight down there, see what's going to happen. Guys, you know what to do. You're a big fan if not you enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thank you for watching, and let's go.
Thank you. place in the Emirates FA Cup final.
That,
it will now be
a
penalty shootout.
Goes into penalties. Please, Brian, win this one. I was so like another Switch tournament for the final. Pretty. Yeah. 24 days for my birthday. But come on, let's get this. They may not beat us on penalties in the FA Cup semi-final. We are out of the FA Cup now, obviously. Man City vs Man United. Probably fixture that any sort of neutral wanted, like Everton fans and stuff like that. But anything like that, I think Man City will have them pretty easy. We should have maybe have one or two shots or, maybe this. One of these things, I really can't think about it right now, but anyway, we've got no time to sort ourselves. Our next vlog is very, very soon. And we have got an important Premier League one to chase for Europe. And on the upside of that, I think Tottenham lost. They were 6-1 down last time I knew. I'll go check literally soon as I finish this vlog. But anyway, guys, you know what to do if you enjoyed it. Give a big thumbs up if you have. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.